They should have been more preferable for vegetarians.
They're edited if you tell
them. We tried vegetarian parotta and paneer butter masala. Kadai paneer, sorry. It was pretty good.
Myself, Raja Subbaya, owner of Pondi Parottas. We started Pondi Parottas 3 years back in Amirpet near Vengalrao Nagar. It was a very successful outlet there. And this unit we started in Hitex 1.5 months back, and it's going really, really picking out very well. There are a lot of unique items, very special delicacies we provide here. Pondicherry street food, it's a Kothu Parotta. We provide Sri Lankan Parotta, we make Sri Lankan street food. And you get crab gravy with kaldosa, prawn tokku with kaldosa, or you get fish kolambu with kaldosa, or fish kolambu with rice. These are very special items, fast moving items at Hitex. And Pondi Parottas Hitex is located just near the entrance of Hitex exhibition center. And anything else? Visit our restaurant to try the best dishes what we provide. Restaurant, enjoy the best outlet, enjoy the best tasty, best ambience. You get the Pondicherry feel here with cycles, and you get the Pondicherry ambience inside. I hope you guys enjoy the food here. Thank you. Welcome. So, ellaro Pondi Parottas Hitex varga varga ena varve irukrom vande saavuttu paarenga best quality dish kudukuranga inga. கொத்து பரோட்டா, சிலோன் பரோட்டா, லாப்பா பரோட்டா, மட்டன் லாப்பா, ப்ரான் லாப்பா, நிறைய இன்னோவேஷன் பண்ணியிருக்கிறோம். பிஸா பரோட்டாவில் தவா பிஸா பரோட்டா பண்ணுறோம். வந்து சாப்பிட்டு பாருங்கள். தேங்க்யூ.
I'm coming for an event, so I thought I should come and have some food in this place. Brilliant stuff. Very tasty food. And in fact, I'm carrying some food from here for my boys also.
Hello. I just finished my lunch at Pondi Parottas. It's amazing. This is the second time I'm having the Ambur chicken biryani. In maybe 3 days, second time. I'm a regular customer here, just loving this place. You should come to this place if you are a foodie. Arvind.